our first rain, like, and I mean serious rain, like, in months, literally months. I don't think we had this kind of rain since, like, fall of last year. So I'm really glad, because this grass really needs it. I mean, the sprinkler can only do so much, but there's nothing else like nutrients from Mother Nature, right? Same with the trees and the plants. It's quite nice, actually, to have, like, a little darker environment for once. I decided to go ahead and move the printer. This looks much more organized and neater there for now, until I get that little, like, Egyptian thing. You can really pick it up. Hear it pick up now, the wind speeds. Ooh, it's like thumping. It's now the next day. Oh my gosh, it's so dark in here. You can see, like, this is me by the doorway. But as soon as I step away, it's like I vanish into the night. That's how dark it is. Oh my god, look how dark it is. Like, the further I step away from... This is literally how dark it is. I'm not even kidding. I've never seen it this dark in here. Like, and it's not even 3 o'clock in the afternoon. That's how dark it is. Look at that. The further I step away from light. Rain is starting to get here. Oh my gosh. I had to move chairs. Oh my gosh. It's pouring. There's something about the rain that helps, like, the wildlife. Like, you could spray with the water, with the hose, with the sprinkler system, all you want. It doesn't work. I don't know what it is. It's like there's something in the water. I don't know, but something about the natural rain provides the essential nutrients for the wildlife's flora fauna, you know? There's nothing else like it. Didn't people, like, the natives, didn't they just, like, put, like, jugs or containers outside to fill with drinking water? Like, didn't they just drink that? Or, I don't know. It's, like, the purest form. This is the most relaxed weekend and the most, like, free weekend I've had in months. It's kind of nice. We all need rest sometimes, and not to feel bad for that, you know? Not to feel guilt. I love the sound. whole area is flooding. A lot of water. Wow. It's not giving up, it's just getting stronger. Even that area down there. At least there's roof coverage, like here in the gutters and the bricks. Before, this would all be like flooded by now. So at least it's protected and safe. And that's keeping it at bay. Like even when we had a hurricane, it still didn't come through, so I think I'm good. But wow, that's a lot of rain. It's funny because it just delayed so much. Like it was supposed to come way before, and now it's like that it's here. I think it's just like making up for lost time. My other property. Yeah, my other property's doing okay. I'm just fascinated by it because I haven't seen this in literally months. Probably half a year. 7-8 months probably. It's like I'm seeing it for the first time. Incredible. Mother Nature always doing its job, eventually.